pussy.
It felt like shit. Find the lab!
My sister speaks highly of you, though I'm yet to be convinced that a Gaijin can offer anything but disappointment. Perhaps you could help deal with a situation that has me at a disadvantage. Of course, failure has its own disgrace. A Yakuza Kanbu is in custody awaiting transfer for trial. He is a valued member of the family. Break him out of custody and get him to the dojo at Bedford Point.
Man, like stealing other people's land by force and wearing tight pants while you do it.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about being a man, Laszlo. Something you wouldn't know anything about from the sound thing. I'll tell you, I bet you play wimpy stuff like touch football
and
basketball. Look, I'm running around the court down to the ball and I'm standing
for the game.
I'm telling you, man, I always play men.
Point.
de una nieve sin agonía roja.
持っていくなよ。
It is impossible to overestimate the importance of etiquette in this line of work. To my eternal shame, a man once did me a favor, and I've never had the opportunity to repay his kindness. The man's weakness is motor cars, and he has requested that we acquire him certain models for his collection. Needless to say, we must give him the cars as a gift to repay the debt that I owe him. You must obtain the cars on this list and deliver them to a garage behind the car park in Newport. My honor demands it.
The journal has gone stale. Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the monotony of the lobby. Hello, I am Fernando Martinez, founder of Fernando's New Beginnings, a revolutionary new way of saving your marriage. We understand how to give a mortgage and take the passion.
Watch it, look, you came to box it.
package for you.
But I didn't order anything. What's this?
How sweet.
Willikers, it's a puppy.
Everybody loves a puppy.
And now you can ship one anywhere just by logging on to PetsOvernight.com. PetsOvernight.com. Delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
Says that e-commerce isn't a brilliant idea. All right, speaking of brilliant, you're listening to Chatterbox with me, Laszlo. Let's go over here to the phone and see what's plaguing Liberty City. Oh, caller, you're on the air.
Wow, I got through. People are rude if they don't care about anything but themselves. Perfect example. The other day, I stopped to pick up an exercise bar because I hadn't had breakfast before lunch. So I go up to pay, and the lady's like, $1.25, please. So I get out my checkbook, and the guy behind me is like, oh, come on, lady, you don't have $2? And I said, as a matter of fact, I don't. I spent my last $2.
Nothing else. Put away the guns now, boys!